Before you go and install it, I highly advise you do so through Misplay. For a limited time only.